When you have recorded your audio with way too much reverb, there's not much you can do except re-record it, live with it, or try to remove the reverb. With the studio sound in Descript, your audio can go from this to this, which is a remarkable difference. Hi, I'm Marlon. This type of processing really is a last resort. If you can get it right at the source, do that. Re-record if possible. But if you can't do that, it's good to know you can get very usable results using the studio sound processing in all versions of Descript. I'll work on audio recorded inside my camera with a Rode VideoMic Go, which is about 3 feet to 1 meter away from me, and with that records a lot of room sound. Now, studio sound is the dereverb option inside the program Descript. Descript is a cloud-based program. This means you need to import files which are then processed on a server via the internet. This will save you CPU usage, but how fast everything works depends on your internet speed and file size. The best way to use just the studio sound algorithm is by importing an audio or video file. I suggest you use audio from after editing that will save file size and speeds up your workflow. Now, by clicking on the file, you see the waveform, and you can press Studio Sound here on the right. Wait a little until it's done. And now it sounds like this. This was before, this was before, this was before, this was before, this was before,
and this is after, and this is after, and this is after.
You can hear the enormous improvement in sound. Press Create Composition and Export to use it in any other editing software or continue working in Descript. That's it. Studio Sound will not only remove reverb but also recreates it to get a more natural sound.
Now with this Rode VideoMic you do hear some artifacts, and this was because it was some heavy processing.
For comparison, in Izotope RX8 the reverb removal sounds like this. And here's an audio clip which is recorded somewhat closer with a way better quality mic. If you want to stay in the loop about awesome audio software like the one in this video, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. This is Descript Studio Sound.
If you want to stay in the loop about awesome audio software like the one in this video, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already.
And for the comparison, here is RX8 again. If you want to stay in the loop about awesome audio software like the one in this video, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. So why did I want to show you this? Well, if you really are in need to remove echo or reverb from an audio track and you do not have any proper dedicated dereverb software at hand, and this is an awesome way to do that. Descript comes with multiple plans, including a free plan, and that free plan also includes the studio sound algorithm which I showed in this video. And also, it sounds really good, you could hear that. And if you have to do this kind of echo removing a lot, you might even want to look in the monthly paid plans. Get Descript by using the link in the description below. Now, when you have removed the echo, you want to mix the audio to perfection. For that, you have to watch the video which is displayed on screen, linked in the description and in the pinned comment. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.